fresh out the house, got the beat. As I ride up and down Martin Luther King Drive, standing tall, looking down. Boys snitching all day, I look around on the block.
I'm in a silver cell, 5 pound on the block. Ain't you ever seen a young player clown in the draw? Ain't nothing to a G.
Hey, it's me. Check out your map. Head up to the location I told you about.
So you found it all right. What do you think?
You can store your ride here. Consider it your safe house. You can use it to lie low when your heat gets too high. If you want to take out Razor and get your ride back, you got a lot of work to do.
You have to work your way up the blacklist and take out everyone on the way. As far as they're concerned, you're just working to get back into the blacklist. Pick the right event, get enough bounty, and you can challenge a ranked racer. Once they're all out of the way, Razor's all yours.
Cool. I'll let you get back to business. I'll call you when the time's right. Later.
I am riding.
We'll be right back. Yo, let me see some heads nodding, fist pumping, feet stomping, shaking, neck breaks, breaking, earthquake. Let's move. Battle, we got nothing to prove.
Detailed and are en route. squad to be set up around the immediate area. Remaining units, begin patrol within the zone.
Dispatch, this is Charlie 29 inbound code 3. I'll take an area.
We control the time. We are the future. We are the future. Newport Beach.
Sonny, he's looking for a run. He's still pretty fresh on the blacklist, so now's your chance.